Hello, good morning student. See, today we will see our next point, that is a human made indicator. See, yesterday we have discussed about the naturally occurring indicators. Okay, so in that naturally occurring indicators, the turmeric indicator, then litmus papers and China rose indicator, how the colors change in acid, base or neutral, that we have discussed, and some practicals also we performed yesterday. So now today we'll see the next point, that is human made indicator. See, as you know that here it is written that is a human made, means this specially human made indicators, okay, because human made these indicators. So the first indicator name is a phenolphthalein indicator. It is most common in mostly in the laboratories. It is used a phenolphthalein indicator. See, here I have that indicator. This indicator, see, name is written, that is phenolphthalein indicator. So here the phenolphthalein dye is used, and in that alcohol is added, and then this indicator we make, that means as a solution. Okay. So this is the phenolphthalein indicator. See, the color of this indicator is colorless, okay, because there is no color of this indicator, so it is a colorless. So this indicator is known as a phenolphthalein indicator. And the next one is a, that is methyl orange indicator. See here, this indicator is known as a methyl orange indicator, and this color is orange color. Okay, so these two indicator, this is a phenolphthalein indicator and this one is methyl orange indicator. These two indicators are a human made indicators. Now see, first we'll see the information, then we'll perform the practical. So phenolphthalein indicator, if solution is an acidic, okay, so the colorless, now you know that it is a colorless solution, so it remains same. Or sometimes if it is strong acid is there, then little bit it is a whitish color, okay. So but mostly it is a colorless. So if the solution is acidic, then color, no change will be there, colorless. And if it is strong acid is there, then little bit white will gain. Now if solution is basic, it turn into pink color, okay. And if it is neutral, there will be no change. And if when you will use, okay, so first we will perform the phenolphthalein practical. See here, I have a test tube stand. This is known as a test tube stand. So first we will take one test tube, okay. So in this test tube, your solutions are there, A, B, C, D. We don't know the name. We don't know A solution is acidic or basic, B is acidic, basic or neutral, C is acidic, basic or neutral, because we don't know anything. Now with the help of this phenolphthalein indicator, we have to identify the solution A is acidic or basic. Okay, so now see, with the help of this dropper, we take in a test tube, okay, and then just add one drop of phenolphthalein indicator and just shake it. See any change? No change. Okay, it is a colorless only. So this solution A may be acidic or neutral, because in neutral also there will be no change. We don't know solution A what it is. So colorless, so may be acidic or neutral. Now we'll take another test tube. Okay, we'll take solution A in this. Now we'll use the methyl orange indicator. See, when you will use a methyl orange indicator, if solution is acidic, it turns into red color. If solution is basic, it turns into yellow color. And if solution is neutral, it remains same as a orange. Understood? This chart you have to write down in your note. Now solution A will test with the help of this methyl orange indicator. the methyl oil, it is, see which color it is? Red color. See here, red color. So now we can say that the solution A is a acid. See, this is the phenolphthalein test. It is colorless, and methyl orange it turns into red. So solution A is a acid. Now we'll check solution B. Okay, so take. Solution, we'll use a phenolphthalein indicator and just observe it. See, dark pink. See a base. So this B is a basic in nature because it turned into a pink color. Okay. Now we'll use a methyl orange. Here we use methyl orange. See, methyl orange yellow, so it is basic. See these two. This is phenolphthalein test, and this one is methyl orange. Phenolphthalein turn into pink means solution is base. See here, solution is colorless. Okay, when we use the indicators, the phenolphthalein change into pink and methyl orange change into yellow. So solution B is a basic in nature. Okay, so do you understand how to use this? And as a solution C, now we'll take. So do you understand how to use the indicators when you will come in a school bag? So that time we'll perform this practical. Everyone will get the chance to perform this practical. Most of the students last year, they have done practicals. Okay, so remaining points we will continue in next lecture. So thank you.